So it's about 6:30 a.m. Just heading up the Pierre Rick piece in Argentier again for the millionth time this season. Hoping to climb and ski the Col de Cristo, which is one of the lines at the far end of the Argentier Basin. It's not something you usually try to do up in the valley floor in a day, but needs must this year. Pretty icy again this morning, but got the ski crampons this time, so it should make life a little bit easier. First rays of sun on the Aigle Rouge. So we made it onto the Glacier d'Argentier in about 2 hours, so bang on schedule. Next hour or so now should be a relatively easy romp along the flat glacier bottom before it ramps up again at the far end of the basin. But it's bitterly cold, so looking forward to that moment when the sun rises over the top of the peaks and starts warming everything up. Because for now, it's probably about minus 12. And yeah, frozen fingers. So finally made it into the sun, and very thankful for that. Feel the restorative warmth coursing through my veins now. We're about level with the Argentier hut, so still doing pretty well for time. Got like maybe another hour or so to go before we get to the Bergschrund yet and start climbing properly. The view's pretty spectacular up here. So, change of plans. We're going to do Col de Cristo, which is lookers right of that pointy peak up there. But we had to be breaking trail all the way up, and there's a good 20, 30 centimetres of fresh snow. So instead, we're heading up this thing here. Don't know what it's called, but it's something on the court. And there's three very fit French guys already breaking trail for us, so that'll make the uphill a lot easier. So, change of minds, going for that instead. Very thankful for these guys for breaking trail. This is when it pays to arrive second. Somebody else can put the boot track for you. This will be a nightmare breaking trail. Yeah. Thank you. I'm going this way, left hand side.
everywhere. Woo.